In Collaborate, you can share images, PowerPoint, or PDF files, and all attendees will be able to see them and even make annotations on them. To start sharing, go to the Collaborate panel, select the Share Content tool, and then the Share Files option. You can add files with a maximum size of 60 megabytes. Multiple files are allowed, but the session has a limit of 125 megabytes. After you have added the files, you can choose any of them and select the Share Now option. All session attendees will be able to view the shared content simultaneously. By default, all attendees can draw and write annotations on the content. Those annotations will be seen by all of them. If you want to change this, you can select the My Settings tool in the Collaborate panel. Go to Session Settings, and in the Participant Permissions section, disable the Draw on Whiteboard and Files option. When you share a PDF file or presentation, Collaborate will first ask you to select the slide to start sharing. You can move forward or backwards through the slides with the Next and Previous options located in the Slide Navigator at the bottom of the content area. Or you can select a different slide directly from the navigation panel on the right. To stop sharing the content, you can select the Stop icon in the top right corner of the content area. Or you can come back to the Share Files panel and select the Stop Sharing File icon next to the shared file name.